finish this one. And that's what we've come to see. Somebody hitting the back of the net. Well, let's just see that again. It was a goal from close range, really.
Thank you. maybe from Barcelona. It's a chance. Needs to be very nippy. In comes the challenge. Karim Benzema, looking at him, I think we'll get goals today, knowing his reputation. Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan.
Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks.
Here's the opportunity. Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. Karim Benzema. Oh, worth the try. Looks great when they do come off. Quick change of possession here. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. And then Barcelona have got a penalty. Oh, he's missed it.
Well, I would have put the house on him there.
Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Well, he's cleared the danger. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Robert Lewandowski. And in he goes with the tackle. Karim Benzema. Sergio Busquets. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Got to be. Well hit and well saved. Here come Real Madrid. Dangerous moment. What a chance. What a good way to score. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Confidently done to dig. Volley's at goal. Still in play here. And Barcelona have given away this free kick. And the pass not complete. Top tackling. And he's really strong in that area. And that will be 1 minute. Says the fourth official's electronic board of added time. There we are, the final whistle is over, and it has finished at 2-0.